The Hat Man is a black, shadowy figure that is seen wearing either a top hat, a fedora, a wide-brimmed hat, or a cowboy hat. He is also seen wearing a long, black cloak. He has a featureless face that sometimes is seen with glowing red eyes, or with eyes that are somehow blacker than the rest of his form. Even though he seems as solid as you and I, on many occasions people cannot see his lower legs and feet. His lower half just seems to fade into nothing. Many have witnessed the Hat Man while they are suffering from a sleep paralysis episode. Before going on, I will give a short explanation on what sleep paralysis is. There are 5 stages of sleep. During the last stage, the body shuts off the muscles so the sleeper does not physically act out their dreams. In normal sleep, the muscles wake up before the person themselves wakes up. But some people wake up before their muscles do. They experience a feeling of being unable to move, like someone is choking them. Sometimes they even see dark figures in the room with them. One of these dark figures reported is the Hat Man, but he is also seen when people are wide awake. Sometimes he is seen after or during a Ouija board session. Other times he just appears. Many have said that they have had a string of bad luck right after or before seeing the Hat Man. The same with having domestic fights. It is not known if he causes all this negativity or is just attracted to it. It is also said that, like shadow people, he feeds off of negative emotions. But unlike shadow people, he seems to greatly enjoy it. Also, like shadow people, when seen, many describe a feeling of intense fear and paranoia come over them. Numerous people say they have first seen him when they were children, and that he will appear again and again throughout their lives. There have been instances of more than one person seeing him at the same time. Another odd thing is that all or many members of a family will see him during a short period of time or over decades. The Hat Man has not just been seen in the United States, but all over the world, making him a strange worldwide experience. What is the Hat Man? An alien? A spirit? A demon? A time traveler? An astral projection? A thought form? A being from another dimension? Or is he just a hallucination? Do you wish to share your own Hat Man story? You can email me, or let everyone know and write your story down in the comments. At the Hat Man Project, you can read about people's experiences. Also, you can submit your own experience there. Do not forget to leave a like and subscribe if you have enjoyed this video. And if you already have, thank you very much.